For the 2018 Lagos International Badminton Classics, the tournament will begin at the Indoor Sport Hall of the Teslim Balogun Stadium on Wednesday. TVC News sports correspondent Mia Akiri spoke to some of the players preparing for the contest.
The fourth edition of the Lagos International Badminton Classics serves off on Wednesday. 22 countries registered for the tournament, including host Nigeria. President, Badminton Federation of Nigeria, Francis Obi, expects a tough competition.
For a country like India that won it last year, they have more players this year. In fact, in the Ghana International, we had four Indians playing in the men's singles semi-finals. Expectations are high. We expect the Nigerian team to do well. But I can tell you it's going to be tough.
Participants of the $25,000 competition, the highest in the history so far, spoke with TVC News.
Yeah, it's a very big championship for me. Recently I played the Ghana International Series and I'm looking forward to, obviously I'm trying to win this championship.
We are ready because the same people that are here, they are the one we meet in Ghana. So we are ready for the battle.
We play with them at Ghana, but we are going to play the best because it's they are not far from us, I think. So we are going to play the best.
India. We just got back from Ghana International. Almost all the events, you see Indians dominating.
Even in the dark, the Indians can be seen training as they prepare for the fourth edition of the championship. Simit Treddy is a defending champion in the doubles events. Simit, you're working hard even in the dark. How prepared are you for this year's edition?
I think we are quite prepared. We have won the last time and I think it would be amazing if we can defend our title this time as well.
Can you confirm, did you come to this tournament with any coach and how have you been coping? You're not working with a coach.
I see some tournaments we don't get coach because they are at the Singapore Open. So I think it's okay because, we are 20 people and we can train ourselves. I mean, if one player is playing, other player can come and support us. So that's the motive we Indians have.
Well, indeed, they are looking forward to winning this championship in 2018. From the Molade Okoya Thomas Hall in Surulere, Lagos, Mian Akiri reporting for TVC.